Access to the water is a hard-fought and time-honored tradition in the Cayman Islands. Today, we will be looking at some of the beach accesses that are registered and that have been blocked. Now, there is a public lands commission that has been working to clear access paths so that the public can get to the water. In this special Cayman Compass investigative piece, we will be exploring how accessible are beach accesses. Cayman Cay, we found one beach access that is clearly marked, but the beach access itself is overgrown with bushes, some almost shoulder height.
As we continued our investigation on beach accesses, we came upon this particular site here in Breakers. Now, the site is clearly marked with two beach access signs, but get this, there's a fence that's blocking the access. So if we can't get through this access, I guess the public can't.
We are here at Prospect Point at another beach access location. We're going to take a walk and see how accessible this really is.
Okay, they say follow the arrow. So this beach access is between a wall and some grass. Well, there's the beach.
So we're here at another beach access on Prospect Point. Let's see if we can get to the water.
Well, that doesn't look very accessible. So this is where the sign is pointed, but where do you walk?
At the end of our investigation of 64 beach accesses, 30 were either completely blocked, had obstacles in their path, or were not properly marked. What's clear is the Public Lands Commission has its work cut out for it. Reshma Raghunath, Cayman Compass.